So one of the compliments that we get about Kruz pretty often is that his coat is so shiny. And we get asked, how do we get it that shiny? How do we keep him that healthy and that shiny? So it's a multiple question. It's about diet. It's also about bathing. If you bath him too much, he gets dandruff. We notice that he has some itchy skin and more problems if you bathe him too much, but you have to bathe him the right amount or he smells bad, you know, and you have to deal with baby feeling bad when company comes over or he meets new people and they think, man, these people bath their dog. But it's more about his comfort and his health. So a healthy dog will reflect in their coat. So I like to crack an egg once a day and put in his kibble when we feed him kibble. We've been trying to do more raw diet, and it's harder than it seems like it would be, especially where we're in a remote area and we're in what's called a food desert. And a food desert is that there's no nearby actual grocery stores. We have to make a pretty large commute to go out to get actual groceries. Makes it a lot more difficult to feed a raw diet for our Doberman. No, we do pretty good with it. We give him a lot of raw food. And we also let him enjoy some people food in small portions. And I do a video about what to feed and what not to feed him and how to begin on a raw diet. Something else I just found. Dog for dog pet wipes. Now, I like these because they do have a good smell to them. They do, they smell good and they help refresh him between baths so we don't have to bath him as often and his coat can be better. But this company also donates to dog charities, a portion to help feed dogs in need. And they were the same price as the other dog wipes that were in the store. So I went and got these, and I'm really liking them. He's borderline need of a bath right now. I was starting to smell the odor a little bit. So I used one of these, wiped him down with it. It seems to help the problem. If your Doberman's like Kruz, he's funny about baths. He doesn't really like baths. He likes to jump in the creek. He likes to run around. He likes to get in water. Doesn't mind that. He doesn't like the rain, and he doesn't like the bath. He didn't mind this because it's more of a petting action. I was petting him with it and wiping him down with it, and he seemed to be okay with that. Now, when I picked up the package the second time, it wasn't as much, but you know, he tolerated a lot better than he does a bath, and we get the smelly good Kruz going on. So anyway, I hope this helps answer one of the questions that's come up about the fur and the shininess in the coat. It's a lot about his health, getting plenty of exercise, getting lots of good food, and not bathing too often. All right, guys. Listen, I want to thank you for supporting us. I want to thank you for all the patrons who've been to our Patreon. I really appreciate it. Everyone who's clicked like and subscribe and shared our videos and has really helped. And it's helped me, too. So I really appreciate everything you guys have done for us. Have a great day.